Welcome to Money Bars TV. What's going on YouTube? Smash that like button. Smash that subscribe button. Smash.
I apologize.
God, it's in his nose. That, what?
That's for the cake in the face last time.
Oh, I forgot about the cake.
So right now we're gonna fill this bucket up. We're gonna fill 100 water balloons and dump it off the second story onto mine and Craig's domes.
What makes a man want to put a kilt on when we're about to get water balloons dumped on him?
This guy!
Oh god! Oh. Ow! Ow! Damn it! How many are in there?
Dude, cool. Run up to the camera.
Look at, does that even burn?
Look at Craig's face. Oh, look at the powder.
What's on there?
The
oh, what is that?
It showed the chili donut in your face right as it happened.
I didn't even notice.
Really?
I didn't even notice.
Craig was a straight
dork.
Look at those glasses.
This is what happens when your alternator goes.
Cool, great.
And I got a ticket, wonderful. Thanks, State Patrol, appreciate it. Thanks for cutting me a fucking break.
It's 8:18 in the morning. Oh, we are going to Cape Cod. This guy right back here. How much did you just win on a freaking scratch ticket, bro?
$20, $5,000.
$5,000 on a scratch ticket.
Five G's. Well, thanks, Craig. Look at this.
It's for the road!
Yet another phone call. Craig winning $5,000. He's up to like six now. Hey, my job, but I know I can't quit now. For a vision, I begin to fall. Crack my head on the concrete wall. Blood coming out my nose and ears. Maybe I shouldn't have been. Hey, God, after 45 minutes of traffic. Well, I promise you, I guarantee. There's no way you'll ever be. Half-assed walking free as me. At the destination here in Cape Cod, Craig just bought $400 hotel room. This place, straight dreamer, right on the beach. All the employees are awesome. They're all these Jamaicans. This place is so good.
That shit on? Why is that red?
The light.
Welcome to Money Bars TV.
Oh. I fucking knew it. I knew it. Oh. I knew it. 100% sure.
Happy birthday.
I don't know why I didn't think it was coming. Literally 100% sure you were going to do that to me. Hey, Craig, I hope that was the best $20 you've ever spent. That was a $20 cake to the face. I think it's worse that you spent $20 than me actually getting it in the face.
Freezing cold ice water. Oh, what the fuck? This is weird.
That's so cold.
That's for the cake.
Oh! I'm in Cape Cod, and I just wanted to let you know that if you ever come to Cape Cod, don't go to Skipper's, because they suck.
Yeah, they're so close.
You hold that so close to your face.
They suck. Don't go to Skipper's.